You in my business. Don't do that. Hey y'all, it's Abby back with another YouTube video, and today I'm going to be doing a Q&A birthday edition. Today is my birthday, so I got questions on my phone that y'all asked. What is one thing you can't live without? That would be my friends and family, because like they play a big role in my life. What do you want your final words to be? I never thought about that because I don't plan on just leaving anytime soon. So, what inspires you the most? Poetry and music, because it's like I'm a poet, so it get me in tune, and music just help me express myself when I'm stuck. What do you expect in a man? Loyalty, honesty, and patience. I guess. What is your biggest turn-ons? You in my business. Don't do that. Why do men cheat? I really don't know. They probably just got some issues going on within themselves, so I'm not really sure. I'm not a man. What is your views on lost relationships? I mean, I lost a lot of friendships and stuff like that, but I would say the best thing is to try to move on. Don't stay stuck for too long, because it'll eat you up and might cause you to be in depression, and that's not a good place to be. So I would say talk about it with somebody if you feel like it's really affecting you, but other than that, just try to do stuff to distract you from the situation and move on. Do you see marriage and kids in the future? Yes, probably in like 3 to 5 years. I want at least 2 kids. No more than 2 though. Are you ticklish? Yes, like I don't like when people tickle. Try to tickle me. Like, it just makes me real goofy. Who was your first real crush? Y'all getting too personal for me. I don't care to share. How many piercings do you have? I got 3 sets, and then I got an individual one, which is a cartilage. So, yeah. Who do you miss the most? My grandparents. And my cousin and my best friend. Do you believe in second chances?
Nope.
Yeah, but it depends on the situation. And certain stuff you just can't look past. So it depends on the situation and circumstance and who the person is too. Do you have a boyfriend? No, I am currently single. Why did you decide to get sister locks? I got tired of getting my hair done, and it was like, I just didn't want, like, when it's kind of hard to find people to do your hair if you don't trust nobody to do your hair, and I just felt like sister locks fit me, personally, so that's why I got it. Where do you see yourself in 10 years? Married with kids and a career, a long-term career, and I plan on having like 5 or 6 books published in the next 10 years. What makes you confident? Well, I listen to a lot of music, so music just inspired me to be confident. And it's a lot of stuff that make me confident. I just do a lot of stuff that make me happy. So it's like, I never really care what nobody else has to say. And just be confident with yourself. What is your favorite color? My favorite color is blue, yellow, or green. But I like all three. Alright, y'all. That's the end of the video. So make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Turn on your post notifications. And I'm gonna see you in the next video.